Well, tonight, officials in Carroll County, Virginia, are battling safety concerns along Fancy Gap Mountain, where Sunday's deadly pileup took place. Carroll County Sheriff's Office says that it would like to see airport runway lighting technology used on that mountain so that people can see where they're going when it's foggy. The Virginia Department of Transportation says the money to put lights on Fancy Gap Mountain, where that pileup took place, has not yet been set aside.